My name is John O'Kane, and I'm an associate professor of orthopedics and sports medicine and also the head team physician for the University of Washington, and I work at the University of Washington Sports Medicine Clinic. I specialize in primary care sports medicine, and that means that I take care of people who are interested in being as athletic as they can. Sometimes that means professional athletes, and sometimes that means people that are trying to get around Green Lake once a day. And my job is to try to help them reach their athletic goals, reach their health goals, which often involves exercise in this day and age. Very often when patients come to see me in a sports medicine clinic, they're choosing a sports medicine physician because their sport or their athletic activity is very important to them. When they find that they can no longer do it, they feel as though they've lost a piece of themselves, and I refer to that as their athletic identity. I think it's very important that people don't lose that athletic identity, because we know now in medicine that exercise is extremely important in maintaining long-term health and longevity. And if somebody suddenly loses, to some extent, their ability to participate in their sport, it's critical that we either get that ability back or try to find another way to channel that athletic energy, that athletic identity, so that they can remain active and continue to feel good about themselves and also continue to maintain their health. What really motivates me in sports medicine is to see people get back onto the field, to see them get back to their full activities. Very often as a physician, patients come to see you and you see them at their low point, at their ebb, and as they start to improve and move on, you never see them back. And one of the wonderful things about sports medicine is that we get people rehabilitated, we get people back onto the field, we get them back to action, and whether it's gardening or walking around Green Lake or scoring the game-winning touchdown for the University of Washington, I get to see that outcome.